Alright, what's up ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Uncle Trey, and today we're gonna eat some Domino's pizza at my old school. And yeah, I'm with the four right here.
Get ready for the review.
Spotlight, yeah.
Here on top of a playground at our old school, as you can see.
And about to order some free Domino's pizza.
Okay, so we're gonna get some ham, and we're gonna go for some pepperoni as well. So this pizza should be here in around, like, I don't know, 30 minutes. So after a long, long 25 minutes, pizza's finally arrived, as you can see. Let's crack this baby open.
Looks pretty good, if you ask me. Oh, we got a little piece that's shut off.
Yeah, so we're gonna go up there and review this thing. So we're on another playground, and we're about ready to review the pizza. Get a close up on that.
Yum.
That's pretty good. You know,
it's pretty hard to get off. It looks a bit greasy, but all right, it's all good.
Let's go. That was worth the wait.
That's pretty good pizza, let me tell you that.
Now, if you want to be like the four or Uncle Trey, simply get a medium two topping pizza with pepperoni and ham and do a review.
The boys. Let's wait for next time, because next time we'll even be better than the first time.
I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check.